Hey, so that was a tone shift? Ahhh, this accent sucks lmao. Anyway, apologies for the TTS. Let's hop into the process for this map part. The first thing you have to think about when animating anything is that you need to know what you are animating. In this case, the map host did not provide designs, so I either needed to find one, or make one. I wanted a unique design, something with not just Bitway and Piang. And while there are some amazing anemone designs, I eventually made my own. I used OiBikes's base. Their socials are on the screen and links in the description, and this color palette, which was found on Google and apparently belongs to creativemarket.com in their March 2016 color collection. Again, link in the description. I chugged a bottle of Monster Energy and forbade my soul goodbye as I sat down to work on a design for my brat baby Sea Wing. During this time, I got hooked on a show called Alex Rider on Amazon Prime and binged the entire first half of the show. I eventually finished the series, and oh my goodness, is it one of the best things I have ever watched. I highly recommend it to anyone who likes spy stuff or even action movies in general. If you like Marvel, you'll like this. The only complaint that I have about it is that the plot is really predictable, and some of the characters just seem like carbon copies of each other. The love interests also really suck, and the bad guy really just is not that scary. Overall, I'd give it a 9/10 though. The action is super good, the main character is really cool, and I love the nanny person. She is awesome. IDK, would you guys want me to do an Alex Rider review? Hey. That rhymes. Oop, map part, sorry XD. This is the completed design, and I have to say, I'm pretty proud of it. The next step is storyboarding and getting the rough sketch done. Somehow, I lost the sketch layer on the part, so you guys get to watch me play Minecraft instead. The original storyboard idea was that Auklid runs over to Anemone, who is playing with her magic, and gives her a hug, but during the inking process, I realized that there was just too much movement going on, and that for this part, less is more. So I changed it to just Anemone playing with her magic, cutting out Auklid completely from the part. I like it much better this way. It's less cluttered. Next step is the inking process. I really tried to push the line value here, and I think it turned out well. I like the almost coloring book look of it. Tip for pushing line value: put darker lines in the areas where you would put shadows, and lighten up lines that are towards the light source. This is probably the most enjoyable step for me, as it feels super clean to finally suppress the sketch layer and see all your hard work. Next step is coloring. This part was actually revolutionary for me in this area, because for the longest time, I colored things by hand on a separate layer. Flipaclip is unforgiving with the white fill in lines. However, I learned in this part that you duplicate the ink layer, use one to color in, and one to keep the lines clean. It pretty much takes a third of the time needed to color something using my color every frame by hand strat, and it is amazing. I have no idea why I didn't think of this sooner. Anyway, that takes us to the ending step, effects and lighting. For my shadows, I just used a bright blue, pretty much this color, and put the opacity to 45%. I then went into KineMaster for the final edit, and put a couple effects over the original animation to make it all come together. And that's it. The final product. What do you guys think about this video format? Where I talk through things. If I continue, I'll probably use my actual voice. The only reason that I use a TTS is that my siblings are home and are very loud, so I won't be able to get a good recording in without getting noise in the background. That's about it, guys. If you like my animation and wanna support me, consider subscribing and hitting the like button. It really makes my day. I love critique as well. Any advice is super appreciated and I love it. Have an awesome day, guys. I'll see you all later.